Hey, it's good to see you. I've been enjoying watching your sessions where you're fixing things and, of course, performing too. I just opened this box tonight and I need to play with the repeat cycle on these. I'm kind of just getting to know it right now. Technically, I opened it yesterday, but I'd like to go directly into the phone, I think, eventually, you know? Thank you. You know, that's what I was thinking of using. I don't know if I'm talking too close to the phone now. I think I am, but I just can't figure out if I want to do more than one in, you know? I'd like to see the one you're talking about. I don't feel... Oh, okay. I might need to look at the one you're talking about. It felt like it was set up to... Oh, from your mixer. Because I think that's what's missing for me, is I need to... I feel like a two-channel mixer isn't enough, but I do have an old tape mixer that maybe I could send out from, you know? I'm still figuring out how these effects out. It looks like you can only do effects on the track here. That's not enough. Thank you. I ended up plugging this into the Ocean's 11, which if you haven't tried this, I feel like you might enjoy that one up there. Oops. I'd like to figure out how to do these effects on the individual track, but today is my first day using it, so... I will say about these are not subtle enough. Like, You put the mix down and it just pulls out too fast. Like it's a little janky. Right, that's what I'm trying to figure out. I need to dig about the effects. So this is track effects ABC. Oh yeah, input effects. That's probably what I should do, but I don't know how to, which one's ABC, I don't know. I need a longer loop too, I think that's the other thing. Rose, you guys, like, I'm trying to challenge myself to stream for a half hour. I've never streamed for a half hour here because I guess after a half hour I can, like, do something more. I don't really understand it right now, but is it, you got your AirPods in? Let me see if I can get you some parameter shift. See if we can get some. Oh! Oops. This is my first day using this, so don't judge me. Oh, I think I did it that way. Let's try if I can bring it back. Oh, I lost it. You'll have to forgive me. It's my first day with it. So, let's try again. I was just thinking that maybe I actually thought of you, believe it or not. I was wondering how we could do a live stream. Wouldn't that be fun? I mean, this is my first day of testing this out. You won't believe this, but I'm actually running this. You'll enjoy this. From this is something that you can. I jumpstart my car with this device, and I initially found out about it through a DJing group. And a wedding DJ, actually, because a mobile DJ sometimes for weddings, you don't always have a plug. And so this thing here can run a DJ set for a limited amount of time, but enough to do it. So I am actually running this on this because I couldn't find my plug. So, but yeah, I've been enjoying your sets, and I would love to live stream and do something like that. How does that work with latency? But I'm interested. I know you like the length of these loops, but I'd like to figure out how to go a little longer. You know, I should probably have my headphones in. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm down to try. I have a few more pieces I'd like to add. I'm actually in Michigan right now. Where are you? Oh, no kidding. I used to live in Chapel Hill way back in the day, maybe 1983. Oh God, I love Sonic Youth. You know, my mom was at the university there briefly. I was there for about a year. Let's try a different tone. This one has very dance music-y sounds, which it's not what I'm going for this, but I've been collecting which tones are good for like sound baths, so. Thank you. You know, this is the Mini Nova synthesizer. I probably haven't opened this box for 15 years. It's just been sitting there. Thanks for the follow, guys. I'm challenging myself to do a half hour set because TikTok says something, I'll be granted some magical access if I give them a half hour of my time live. You know, it's been a minute since I've seen what Novation's put out lately. Welcome, y'all. We're testing out this new looper. This is traditionally used, a lot of beatboxers use this. So as a DJ mixer snob, I will say these are a little loose for my liking. If anyone knows if I can make them more touch responsive, that'd be great. But in the meantime, I'm just testing out my setup tonight. And sorry if I'm close to the mic, I'm testing out angle and thanks for the follow. And I realize, Poe the Crow, I was like, I think sometimes on TikTok I don't know people's real names, so I'm gonna assume your name's Poe, but if not, let me know. Follow Jesse. I'm gonna take that compliment. That means a lot. I've had a rough couple years here, and getting this stuff out of storage wasn't easy. I had to leave my life behind in LA, and I just got my stuff back. Thank you. Thank you, Bob. Like that. I've definitely been admiring your setups by far. They've inspired me, so thanks for stopping by and being encouraging. To those who are here, this is actually my first test with this equipment, so I am trying it out. This is my first live stream this long, so I came here to test it out, and y'all are being super supportive, so thank you. First time testing out this little thing here. Usually it's used for beatboxing, but I'm testing out with a few of these things. Thank you for the likes and the follow, my friends. Half the bass is on the stand. just testing this new gear. It's my maybe second time using this, so I'm just testing it out. Also, TikTok says if I stream for 30 minutes, I get some magical access, so let's see what that is.